Hello, in front of me I've got Xiaomi Pad 6. In this video I'll show you how to connect Pendrive to your tab. In the beginning, make sure that your Pendrive has a USB-C stick and then simply plug it to charging port in your smartphone. Now tap Explore and now you can explore your Pendrive storage. Also, you can go to Files app and you will find it right here. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.